Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to access and use advanced startup options in Windows 10 to fix problems. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. To boot into the advanced startup options in Windows 10, hold the Shift key and then click the Restart button from the Power menu. The Advanced Options screen will appear. If problems need to be looked at on the Windows computer, click on Troubleshoot. And you have two options, Reset This PC and Advanced Options. The following options will be given. System Restore restores the Windows PC system image recovery. System Restore restores the Windows PC. System Image Recovery recovers Windows using a system image file. Startup Repair fixes startup problems. Command Prompt, self-explanatory. Using the Command Prompt, advanced built-in Windows tools can be accessed. Startup Settings can change Windows startup options and then uninstall updates allows you to go back to previous builds. Advanced startup options can also be accessed directly using settings. Open settings. Go to Update and Security. Then Recovery. Go to Advanced Startup and click on the Restart Now button. Another option is to press Ctrl, Alt, and Delete. Click the power button in the bottom left-hand side. Press the Shift key and select Restart. This will boot into the Advanced Startup Options screen. Another option is to open the lock screen. Click on the power button in the bottom right-hand side. Press the Shift key and click Restart. This will boot into the Advanced Startup Options screen. Another way to do this is by opening the command prompt. As an administrator, type in shutdown dot exe space slash r space slash o and hit enter.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.